What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4 University. Really so close towards the end because I'm so done at her. I believe even Tiffany is so done with uni right now. We just want to start work and I think we just want to get married and have kids, basically. That's the plan. Hopefully everything will fall into place. We will be able to get married soon, hopefully. We're already engaged with our beautiful John right here. Where is John? John, where are you? We're engaged to this beautiful guy here. Until now, it seems like he never get promoted in life, so he's pretty much still a librarian right now. We might need to take charge when it comes to the household fundings and stuff. Hey, go and collect your mail, oh my gosh, or pay bills first, that's one thing. Maybe for a start, we can start doing some gardening, okay? Some of them need to be fertilized, so maybe you should fertilize with a lemon or something like that. The magic do all the work then. We can't florilate, but it needs fertilizing. What if, okay, wait, can we sell all these? Sell everything. Fertilize a lemon. Doggo! Hello, cutie pie. Yes, what do you want? You want to go for a jog? Okay. All right. Got it. Let's go for a jog, all right? You ask you to go for a jog and then you decide to go in there. Come on now here, you little puppy. Good doggo, aren't you? Okay, good doggo. Come on, let's go for a jog. This girl, Caitlin, you need to put on some clothes. Let me MCC you first. Modify household and cast first. Let me put on some clothes because I believe some of your outfit doesn't have the top and I don't know why. Your cold weather outfit, you do not have a top. Maybe this looks cute on you. This is nice. Okay, I'm gonna give you this top. Your formal wear, you want to go in like this. Let's fix you up. Nah, it doesn't work. It needs to be black. Hot weather wear. Okay, so I think that's fine with me. Hey, aren't you guys supposed to go jogging? Okay, fine, whatever. Wait, she needs to sleep actually. I've heard that you got engaged. Congratulations. Yes, Humberto, we got engaged. You got married without telling us. We're not gonna tell you that you got engaged. Do some lab work, okay? Because I really want you to be able to craft that treat, wellness treat, just so that we don't have to go to a vet. It's pretty much like paracetamol for dogs. Yes, puppy. What's wrong? Okay, let me go and ask you to go potty, okay? Go poo-poo, you good little boy. You good boy, Squee. Oh my god, Fabian. Why? What's wrong, Fabian? Ask about career. Maybe let's talk to Fabian. Let's get to know Fabian a little bit more. Like, what's going on with your life? Are you a uni student? That's why you're constantly sad. Oh, Fabian is unemployed. Are you a uni student? Wait, oh? Jonas is out! Okay then. Sorry, Fabian. Our boyfriend asked us out. I guess we will continue our sad conversation another day. Sorry, not boyfriend. It's fiancé already. This is, what do you call it? Effervescence, okay? But in a freaking glass, okay? A freaking Carlsberg glass, basically. We're not that hungry. Are we hungry? Yeah, we are actually hungry. So, let's request for a table. They gave the bigger and nicer table to Vlad! No, who is this lady? Gia Winker. Gia, do you know what you're getting yourself into? Do you know who Vlad is? Vlad is the most popular guy in the Sims world that never dies. Constantly alive. I think by the time you are dead, he's probably still alive. They are married and this is the child. Vlad had a child? Gorgeous. She's pretty. Okay, wait. Someone is calling me and Sam irritating. No, wait. It's not my phone. It's not my phone. It's someone else's phone and it's that irritating. But oh my god, Vlad. You got a beautiful wife here. Really? I mean, look at her. She's gorgeous and she produced such beautiful baby for you too. Look at the daughter. She is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Okay, Vlad, I underestimated you. You know what you're doing. You know how to get good, beautiful girls. You know how to get beautiful ladies. I hope you guys have happy marriage, okay? Aww. Oh, well, I keep on other people here. Oh no, there you go. There you go. Something's going on there. Oh no, even your own daughter don't like your father? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay, great. That's not a very good sign. I'm so kepo though. I want to know how this happened. Like how? I'm sure MCC, that's what happened. Anyway, we're gonna move on with our lives. Are we gonna order food or not? Let's just order something for the table. Yeah, let's get some red wine down. Yeah, let's get the chef choice for the both of us, okay? I'm just gonna leave you guys to it. I'm not gonna like force any sort of like conversation. But oh my gosh, why are we talking to this guy? Oh my god, another notable newcomer. Why are these freaking celebrities is trying to talk to us? Can we ask you to go away? I cannot, I'm not a celebrity myself, so I cannot really have a proper conversation with another celebrity. Like right now, If we try to talk to her, we are pretty much just attempting introduction, that's all. When I leave, oh my gosh, no! Alexa, look at what you have done! Thankfully, it's not our food, so I don't really care. Oh my god, which means that Courtney is gonna be here longer. Ugh, just because she had to wait for her freaking food. Oh, we wanna woohoo with somebody, and we wanna be mischievous. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna allow that. So let's be mischievous with John. Maybe we fart. Yeah, let's fart, okay? Oh, food is here. Look at that. So pretty. You guys are already engaged. By this time, you should be able to fart in front of each other already, okay? I mean, John doesn't seem to really care that much. He never really reacted badly out of that. We are mischievous already. What the fudge? Why is my whims not, like, fulfilling itself? Come on. Come on. It's not going anywhere, this whim. So you know what? I'm just gonna take it as we are done. Wait, our class is 17 hours, which is tomorrow. It's at 8 a.m. class. Okay, great. We need to go back soon, alright? They are literally just having a conversation, like a proper conversation. Oh, maybe they're talking about, so you want babies or not? I think they're just having a conversation about their future. Like, how many babies you want? How are we gonna, like, take care of the toddler? Are you gonna be a stay-at-home dad or stuff like that? Because clearly, we're gonna be a judge. And we went through the whole freaking uni for a reason, and we're not gonna just go to uni and then not get a job after that, okay? Not get a high paid job after that, okay? That is just ridiculous. Who's gonna be the one taking care of the baby?
Zorbo.
Modern life issues, modern life problem. First world problem. Jonathan is probably trying to tell her that, you know what, being a librarian is not that bad, okay? You know, we're not getting paid the most there, but I'm not quitting my job just to stay at home and take care of our kids, if we're gonna have kids. Clearly, our little Tiffany is not taking it too well, not taking the whole adult conversation too well. We're gonna have this conversation another day. Let's go home then. Get into bed straight away. All right. I've been playing Planet Zoo too much that I forgot what the keys for this. Oh my gosh, how... Someone fix it! We have to fix it when we wake up. Class is in an hour time, you better wake up. Wait, why can't we magic that? We cannot magic that! Excuse me! I am a magical being, okay? Fine, I'll just replace that then. Fine. Use the better toilet down here. We need to go to school. Go to uni! Go to class. Alright, we need to take notes because we need our grades to be up. Okay, guys, let's get on other people. Oh my gosh! How is this constantly breaking? Stop breaking my stuff, guys. Yay! We are back from uni and I'm sure we are doing quite okay. Why are we sad again? Who died? Who died? Oh my gosh. Why do people keep dying? Okay, so the next thing that we need to do in our aspiration is basically to just earn a degree and also to get a job using the degree. We can do that. We just need to graduate from this freaking class. We have class in 2 days' time. That will be our final class. I'm so excited. We have submitted our term paper as well. So we should be okay as long as we attend a class. Wow, the moment we come back, everyone is out. I think everyone just started to go to work. That's why when the moment we arrived, everyone just left. Oh, Winterfest is tomorrow! We should celebrate Winterfest for sure. It's like Christmas. Oh my gosh, baby, no! No, you want to find treasure, but no, don't play in the trash. Please lecture your freaking dog about this. Why do we have trash here? What's going on? Our house is a mess because of all these people. Oh my gosh, there's food on the floor. Are you freaking kidding me? We need to clean this place up, man. Can we just clean up everything? Thank you. No, my gosh, can you guys go take that into another room, please? Just don't do it here. Oh my gosh, these two are hitting off, man. Jeez, balls. Oh, the festival t-shirts are out. Oh my god, Jonathan is doing so well now. Last time I was complaining that Jonathan is not, like, being proactive. Oh my god, let's have a double date. Bring Fabian along. And Fabian, where's your girlfriend? Do I even know your girlfriend or not? I don't know your girlfriend, but it's okay. Let's invite Fabian along. I don't even know why Jonathan goes to GayCon, man. The first thing that we do is we're gonna buy a shirt first because that's what we need. Wow. Look at everyone in their costume. We need to start talking about, like, how are we gonna plan our future? Are we gonna stay in my current house? Because it doesn't seem like you actually like our place at all. It seems like you really don't enjoy staying in Brightchester. Are we gonna stay somewhere else? The library, and then it's easier for you to commute to work. Oh my god, Fabian! Fabian, we invite you out not to, like, just to sleep, boy! So how? Are we gonna stay in Brightchester or are we gonna move out? Oh my gosh, stop it! Why do girls keep coming to speak to my boyfriend. With your freaking glasses there, I mean, look at that. Oh my gosh, everybody just want to come and talk to my fiance. Are we gonna have like a third person? Okay, the moment that we want to try to involve you in our like future planning conversation, Jam, you decide to walk away. It's like, nope, I'm not gonna talk about your whatever your future is. Clearly, we are so stressed about the whole future thingy that, you know what, we need to come here and just get a drink and just chill because we're having a hard time talking to Jonathan. It just seems like we need to get away and talk to people and not even talk to our freaking husband, our fiance. And we are hungry. You know what? Let's travel somewhere else while he is here talking to other girls. Also, I kind of found out where John moved away to. John is staying in this really fancy place. This place is the Uptown, okay? It's the luxurious heart of the city. Uptown is the home to the rich, powerful, and slightly odd. Slightly odd, okay? That's probably like a bad sign for us already. This plot has a lot trait of romantic fireplace. Oh my gosh. And the amount of girls that wants to talk to Jonathan is just insane. And we are kind of literally being paranoid here already, okay? A little bit like scared. Oh, Nico Vu, you stay here in a big fancy house apartment. Okay, then. Yes, he knows so many girls out there. And girls constantly come and talk to us during daytime. We're getting really paranoid here, okay? We're getting really paranoid. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Nico. That's way too close. Oh my gosh. Wait, John. John, where you go? What the fudge?
Don't forget to like and subscribe.